Took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car.
I think my lighting's a little better. It's dust on the camera lens. Come on. Alright, I think that looks better, but alright, today we are going to class, actually. Makeup class, because I missed the day during the school year of driver's ed. And now I have to go to this makeup class, and straight from there I'm going to the DMV. And I've been taking this practice test online. It's like, I took it while I was at school and stuff all the time. So, and I've been doing a lot better than I was during school, because at school, it was school, then driver's ed, and it was just like, I was too tired to even do anything. So now I've been scoring like 90s and 85s and stuff on this, and you can only get 8 wrong on this, and I got just 4 wrong right there, so I think I'm doing pretty good. So let's go to this makeup class. Wow, it's actually very nice out today. But I guess we're taking the truck, so let's get into this truck. Never mind, we're taking the car. Pichu, my cat is out. Pichu. I'm ready. Alright, so we're at school now. Haven't been here for like 3 weeks, so I'm very glad. Actually, probably shorter than that. Let's go to my class. I'm gonna put the camera away. Oh, this is very boring. I only have like 30 minutes left of class, I guess. I'll be roughly about there. Let's finish this and go to the DMV. Alright, so I finished. Why does everything have to be so loud? But I just finished my class. I'm back home. Made some quesadilla with cheese. I had to pick up my school ID. So now I'm walking to my aunt's house, which is like 3 blocks away. So I can meet up with my grandma, because my aunt needed help with her kids, because the kids are going crazy. So yeah, now once I get there, I'm going to go take my permit test. And then hopefully I'll pass. Let's see though.
We didn't have the right papers, actually, so now we're back at my house. We're grabbing my actual birth certificate and some custody papers. Let's do this. Let's go back, let's take my test, and see if I'll pass.
We are here.
Alright, so
I passed my test. We're about to give Ryan Larson boy a ride home.
He got his head.
Oh wow, okay, so we just got some sweatshirts.
And shoes.
Did you not see that permit?
What size is this? Okay,
it's medium. All right. All right, so we went to the mall and I just got a new pair of shoes. He got 2 pair and I got 2 sweatshirts and he got 2 sweatshirts. That's what I think.
All right, so we just dropped off Ryan and now we're getting picked up by Kayla. He's about to head over to Lester. My brother's back there somewhere. I don't know.
Eat an apple?
See you when it gets to Lester.
Cause my name's a reminder of a pop song people forgot. And I can't keep a girl, no. Cause as soon as the sun comes up, I cut them all loose and work's my excuse. But the truth is I can't open up. And you don't wanna be high like me. Never really knowing why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone.